This is the tower installation tutorial for Professional Rackmount UPS Series with extended battery modules. This installation tutorial applies to all Professional Rackmount UPS models and their compatible extended battery modules. Important notice: before installation, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, prepare the UPS unit. 2 rack mount brackets. 1 tower base plate. 4 flat head screws. 4 rubber feet. 4 round head screws. 11 dust covers. 1 power cord. The extended battery module. 1 extended base plate. 2 flat head screws. 4 flat head screws. 4 rubber feet. 4 round head screws. 11 dust covers. Power cords. BM cable. And a Phillips screwdriver with insulated handle. Combine the tower base plate with the extended base plate using 2 flat head screws. Attach the rack mount brackets to the combined base plate using 4 flat head screws. Remove the faceplate of the UPS and rotate the LCD module. Then reinstall the faceplate. Screw 4 rubber feet to the UPS using 4 round head screws. To ensure stability, screw the UPS to the base plate using 4 flat head screws. Screw 4 rubber feet to the extended battery module using 4 round head screws. Place the extended battery module onto the assembled tower stand next to the UPS. To prevent dust from entering the UPS unit and the extended battery module, plug the screw holes with the 11 dust covers respectively. Remove the connector cover on the UPS by loosening the 2 screws. Connect the extended battery module connector plug into the battery connector socket of the UPS, making sure the connector colors correspond with each other. Then fix the connector plug to the UPS using the 2 screws of the connector cover. If more than one extended battery module is required, repeat the same procedures to connect them with one another. Use the short auxiliary power cord to connect the AC outlet of the first extended battery module to the AC inlet of the next one. Repeat this procedure to connect all extended battery modules. Plug the power cord to the AC inlet of the first extended battery module and to the utility grid. Plug the power cord to the UPS and the utility grid. For extended battery module management, connect the BM cable to the BM port of the UPS and to the BM port marked with IN of the first extended battery module. Then, use another BM cable to connect the BM port marked with OUT of the first extended battery module to the BM port marked with IN of the next one. Repeat this procedure to connect all extended battery modules. To complete the installation, press the power button and enter button to turn on the UPS.